Who are they? Who am I? Did I really experience these things? Why do I have these memories? This is where their story begins. What about my story? Maybe this memory will lead me to answers. Why am I here? What is this place?
Hello? Anyone there?
This place looks like an undead lair. There's a path over there. There's a chest up ahead. These are blood beetles. Is there a burial ground nearby?
Got it open. This way, quick!
In there. I'm coming.
I'm gonna kill every last one of you.
What?
Zanxing and the others are behind this door. Let's hurry.
Here to help.
This is Wu Xie of the Wu Clan.
Where did you get this Warring States manuscript?
Found it in a pirate cavern, I think. What's the deal with it?
This manuscript is not only a historical record, but also a map. It's called a word painting. It comes in...
According to the Warring States manuscript, King Zhang of Lu had an artifact called the Ghost Seal that allowed him to command phantoms and travel between worlds. He also had a piece of jade that could bring the dead back to life. When the king died, his general, Tian Miancheng, abandoned his corpse and took the Ghost Seal and the jade for his own. After a lifetime of plotting and scheming, the man met a miserable end. And now, the Warring States manuscript has resurfaced. An epic quest for truth thus begins.
Hey, kid. You looking for a blind masseuse?
You really can't...
What do you think? Look, I already know why you're here. I could tell you... However, this job is clearly above your pay grade.
Manuscript turns out to be a map of an ancient tomb.
Needle Ridge? What's that?
The place where the Wu Clan's first tomb raid went down, and the burial ground. I'm coming with you on this one. Not because it's lucrative, of course, but...
Size is my greatest asset.
In my experience, there's wind coming from behind a wall. There's robbers. I bet the catacomb is...
Tomb robbers, you mean. This wall looks sturdy. Might not be easy to smash it down.
Smash it down? No, that's what kids do. We're going to go ahead and place the bomb, and be sure to... I used my bombs on that wall. I could have easily dealt with this gate.
Got some gear scattered on the ground. Looks recent.
Free weapons from the enemy. How nice. Let's search around, see what else we can find.
Why am I in this old photo? And who's the man next to me? Wu Xingxin of the Nine. Seems this person. The man next to me in this photo is named Wu Sangxin.
How come you haven't dated?
I don't remember.
Never mind. We can ask. Song over there? What's he doing?
I've alerted the blood zombies. Gotta take care of them.
Size is my greatest asset.
Darn. We snuck off, but
we shouldn't have gone far.
I'll go ahead and check. Join me when you're ready.
You blowing up the entire wall again?
Sure, you could use the practice. Hunter, help me! That's Liu Song's voice. He's in there. The crack is too small. I won't fit through.
Let me try.
Can't believe my rotten luck.
You're hurt. Are you all right?
I'm fine. Thank you for taking care. I'll rest here for a bit. Here, take this flame stick. Might come in handy for you.
Look! It's hopping open!
The gate won't open. We can't get through.
Right.
Could be a puzzle.
lemon squeezy. Told you we were gonna get lucky today.
Foreigners must be after this mask. Thank God it's still here.
Foreigners, Fox mask, and that old picture you found. Something's going...